So, that's Joko's finest. Wretched-looking group.
Still, they're about to stand shoulder to shoulder with us on the battlefield. Show a little respect.
Oh, Commander. The Awakened troops are here, but no sign of Balthazar yet.
And there's Kralkatorik, which means we're not too late. I should check in with our Awakened allies before Balthazar arrives. Kaz?
Coming up.
Let's hope this is the last time.
Commander. Wait. I got us into this mess over Sahathan, but you can get us out of it. Thinking back, I now know what Cormyr meant. Undo this wrong. The means are in your grasp. You should have it.
No. Sahathan is yours.
The only thing that matters is stopping Balthazar. When he sees you're not dead, he'll turn his full fury on you and no one else. He won't expect you to have it, which makes this our best hope.
I'm honored, Tribune. I'll bring it back in one piece.
Yes, you will.
Commander, I hesitate to mention, but according to the order, there are three other entrances to the bazaar in addition to this main gate. Joko's marshals have dispatched soldiers to each location, but they themselves have chosen to remain here.
If Balthazar shows up at any of those other gates, the Awakened won't stand a chance without leadership.
Three out of four chance that Balthazar could just waltz into town seems awful risky.
I agree. You three should coordinate the armies at each gate. I'll stay here since the marshals have already accepted my leadership.
Works for me.
Good luck to you, Commander.
Good luck to us all.
Are assembled and await your orders.
Troop Marshal, focus your troops on the forged infantry. Marshal Aranko's mounted corps will disrupt their snipers. Marshal Ikolo, Worm Marshal, where is your unit?
There, on the front line. Our ranks have shrunk as my worms have been sacrificed for the greater good. But a single properly trained Janundu can wreak more havoc than 100 of Ogun's worthless worm-eating grunts.
Then you target the Elite Forged, and keep them off our backs as best you can.
Archon! Forged scouts on the ridge!
Awakened! Take your positions! In Joko's name, let's give Balthazar a proper desert welcome!
Remember,
Marshals, you have your orders!
Obey
go!
The Archon as you would Archon.
In Joko's name, fight!
Thank you. quicksand.
Commander!
Not now, Timmy.
Dragon Lab, still doing research on the... in Kesho.
I can't understand what you're saying.
The Daisy said... Ballad... Elder Dragon.
Timmy? Timmy? Never make it across on foot.
Commander! The exalted... the gods...
What just happened? Why did it get quiet? Tiny, are you still there? one way up those walls. Jump. Aureen from that thing.
You took advantage of Prince Carson's escape with the Lady of the Lost. But your resurrection is
Thank you.
just said that. Won't be long now. Looks like Kral Katorik isn't going to sit this one out.
hands down. You failed.
Your joy confounds me. Do you think this is over? The Scion is still mine. The dragon is near death. You will not keep me from my destiny. Stands alone against the god of war, armed with nothing but a sword and the foolish belief that you just accomplished something.
I've stopped you from destroying Tyria. That's something.
You've stopped nothing. My will is to the weaken of Dragon. All I need to finish the task is the Scion trapped behind me.
Then I guess we're not finished here.
This has gone on long enough. Dragonic's magic will be mine.
Maureen. Glad to see you in one piece. Let's keep it that way. Stay close, and let's coordinate our attacks.
dragon, you're becoming a nuisance.
God of War prefers to fight infants.
The God of War prefers to win.
Where's Balthazar?
Dead. Balthazar was determined to kill an Elder Dragon, and we stopped him. The world is safe, for now.
Is Aurene okay?
She saved my life, but then she ran off. Probably not safe to stay here. We should meet up back in Amnoon to discuss what to do next.
See you back in Amnoon.